What's up, guys? It's Jessica O'Connor from Alternative Nation. I'm here with Mondo Cosmo. This is Josh at Bonnaroo Music and Arts Festival. So,
nice to be here.
Yeah. How was your first Bonnaroo?
Yeah, first time ever. I've never been able to afford tickets, so this is the only way I could get in.
Same. That's why I do Media Pass. Exactly.
Perfect, yeah.
But so, how do you feel about the vibe here?
I love it so far. Yeah, it's a lot cooler than people told me it was going to be. Which is great. It's not too hot. It's like really nice.
Beautiful. Yeah, absolutely beautiful. So I have to start and say, I love that you named the band after your dog Cosmo.
Yeah.
Tell us about Cosmo. Does he come on the road with you guys? Is he like the official band mascot?
Oh man, I can't imagine being at that point where like we have buses where I can bring my dog out. That'd be
Wouldn't
great.
That be nice?
That'd be awesome.
The dog compartment in the corner.
He's a rescue dog.
I have rescued myself.
And he's amazing. I needed a band name, and I loved my dog, so I just called Cosmo, and then Mondo rhymed with Cosmo. So
really? That's
the
whole story. Yeah. Mondo Cosmo. Alright, well, I like that. You just came off of Jimmy Kimmel,
yeah.
Now you're playing Bonnaroo. Like,
I know.
You're kind of on a roll right now, so like, what's next for you guys? What's the next thing?
Man, we're off. We got lucky and booked a bunch of festivals this year. Like,
yeah.
We still have like Lollapalooza and some like,
Have you been to Lollapalooza before?
No.
Lollapalooza is incredible.
I always wanted to play Lollapalooza, so I'm really excited. But Bonnaroo and Lollapalooza were like the two where I was like, wow, like, I wanted
you
to.
You made it.
Yeah.
You freaking made
though.
It.
Yeah.
Do you feel that pressure though? I've read everywhere, people have been calling you the best new rock act of 2017 and stuff. Do you feel that pressure though to be a rock band in 2017? Because a lot of people think rock's dead and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Do you feel that pressure?
No, not really. I mean, honestly, I just feel like every day I'm on borrowed time. Like, honestly, I was working two landscaping jobs and recording songs in my bedroom. So,
that's
I mean,
amazing.
It's good, man. Like, I'm just going for it. I don't care. Seriously, I don't.
Whatever happens.
Yeah, whatever happens. Whatever reason, I'm supposed to be here today. So, I'll take it.
Yeah. Absolutely. Is this the biggest card you played yet?
We did, we've been really, like, the past couple months, it's been crazy. We did a tour with Bastille. And our first show with them was at like the Air Canada Center in front of like 10,000 people or something like that. So like, we've really quickly learned how to work a big crowd. So it's been like a real serious like learning curve. But it's been great.
I also saw that you guys got Anna Faris to be in one of your music videos.
Yeah,
so that's an A-lister right there.
She's my buddy, and I wrote the theme song for her podcast called Unqualified. She
really?
Got a podcast called Unqualified. It's great.
It's amazing.
And so I wrote the theme song for it. And then like a month later, I had to shoot a video. I didn't have a record deal or anything. I was just like, oh, will you shoot this? And you can say no, it's totally cool. And she was like, I'll shoot it and I'll do whatever you want me to do. Like, let's just do it. And we spent $0 on that video. Yeah.
That's amazing. She seems extremely down to earth.
Oh, she's amazing.
So that's
really
cool for me to hear as a fan of hers as well.
Yeah.
Wow. That's absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for being
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Mondo Cosmo, guys. Check them out.
Thank you.
Thank you.